across to take the corner. Goalmouth well sanded. Certainly more difficult at that end, the goalmouth, because of the overhanging of the stand. Doesn't get much sun. Here's Kemba, Burns. Referee waving his arm to get play continuing. Good try by Emmanuel! Gary Emmanuel's shot. Really let go, a fine left foot, curling a bit for his first of the season. Bit of leaning on by Blockley onto the neck of Burns. Bit leaving it to Styles. Burns got up well. Francis! Beautiful set piece. Superbly done. Two goals inside a minute. And really a fine goal from the free kick. Hibbett running over it. Styles took it. Burns got up well. Nodded it to his left. And Francis added a very good finishing touch. And Alan Birchnell comes on. Hibbett. Connolly. Hibbett making a run forward off him. Here he is, number 10. Lovely turn. Francis was twisting himself inside out. Finds Burns. He gets it in. In spite of the presence of Jeff Blockley. So that takes him to 11 this season. But it was Trevor Francis who started it with that turn inside out that he has, which created some room for him to cross it, and Burns, in spite of the presence of Blockley, was able to steer the header away from Waddington and make it three. Hit pretty hard, comes to Burns. Sims. Weller. Trying to do something that was difficult, but now gets a chance. Kemba, caught by Emmanuel, and here's Connolly. Burns going into the middle, here he is! Such a simple goal, and simplicity is paying all the way this afternoon. Really, that move, the way Leicester tried to come out of defence, and how Birmingham capitalised on Kemba being caught in possession, summarises the difference between the two teams in the match. Weller tried to do something difficult, Kemba caught in possession, Connolly free on the left, and his cross headed comfortably in by Burns. It should be said that it's the goal to the right which is the more difficult, because it sees so little of the sun with the big stand behind it. Here's Trevor Francis, had a fine first half, as indeed did the man watching Alderson there, Tony Want. Blockley. Again, it's a difficult pass for Whitworth to play in these conditions. Here's Hibbett. Burns. Rowe has put it in his own net. Smiles on the faces of Connolly and Burns, and despair on the faces of Rowe and goalkeeper Mark Waddington. As the cross came over, Burns couldn't make it, and Rowe unwittingly did it for him. It's the sixth goal for Birmingham City. If it comes, it will be awarded a motor car by a Midlands firm. And the luck going with Birmingham too. Francis. But telegraphed, but it still arrived. Styles, he can go through on his own. Never really set himself. Here's Hibbett. That's curling a lot, and there is Burns! And that's number six. A hat-trick for Burns in the 64th minute. So, Kenny Burns, a picture of delight. The run initially by Archie Styles, who didn't really set himself for the shot, but the ball came out to Hibbett, whose cross was a curler, and there was Burns on the end of it. Kemba. Comes to Worthington, and it's going to go, yes! About 2 feet out by Steve Kemba. Oh, perfunctory congratulations. Okay, quickly taken. Worthington. It's a bit tight. Weller, bouncing off all backs and elbows. Whitworth, Kemba, and a penalty given for a foul by Gallagher on Kemba. Referee judging that he held him down. Well, we might now get another statistic, because it's 16 years since Leicester conceded six goals, and that was by Burnley, and the score was 6-2. Frank Worthington's going to take it. And 6-2 it is. Comfortably sending Latchford the wrong way, and at the moment the goalkeeper had moved, there was no earthly chance of him ever correcting his motion.